Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you very much for sitting around, and what a fantastic day of business. A quick round of applause for all the visitors today. And what is actually incredible day of business. And we'll give you time to join us past 5 o'clock and then into the bell presentation. So once we finish the bell presentation today, we're going to break for a while. We're going to clean up, and we're going to start for the GPC AGM, which is going to be 6 days, so there's a little bit of time. We'll just give you some time to clean up and sort some things out. So if you are a GPC member, I highly recommend you stick around and listen to some of the things we have to say. And our beautiful president today will have some words as well, so I'm sure you'll stick around and see what she's got planned for the GPC over the next 12 to 18 months. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to get straight into the ladies' panel presentation. The ladies' 48 kilo weight class are still medalists this week in League Sharp with a total of 305 kilos. silver medalist at 75, Jesse Day. So 445. The ladies 110 kilo weight class, bronze medalist with a total of 450 kilos, Edward Maru. You wouldn't believe she hardly trains, she's so strong. Our silver medalist at ladies 110 with a total of 500. Last division for the ladies, our bronze medalist, a total of 455 kilos. still in better state. They had 82, with a total of 685, and honestly, that was last day. Brendan was incredible, man. Well done, Brendan Murphy. The winner of the gold medalist today in the F-82 with a total of 762 and a half, way out in front, Ben Smith. Fantastic performance, Ben. Well done. I had a few people ask me, is that why we made 2.5? We had one business today in the best silvers, with a total of 700 kilos, and a really nice guy as well, Matthew Anderson. Well done, Matt. Look at him, just cool, calm, and collective. Well done, Matt. Fantastic, that pretty much wraps up the four medleys of today. So for the medal presentations, what's going to happen with the overall, obviously we have four medleys tomorrow, and on Sunday night, the presentation dinner, we'll be awarding the overall winners and the top squat bench deadlifts by both men and females, so those of you who come on Sunday night, we look forward to that. Apart from that, I just want to give one big word of thanks to basically the unsung heroes of powerlifting across the country and indeed across the world. Those are our volunteers and officials, so massive, massive round of applause for them. And obviously, we've been working with women for 10 years now, and all we have been working with our men, top 30% team. It is very, very difficult to find people to help sometimes, and it's always the same people putting up their hands. So, really, if you get an opportunity, make sure you thank them because they really do a fantastic job, and without them, there is no doubt. Alright? So, a big thank you to them. Alright guys, what I want to do, we're going to do some photos. I'd like to get all the medal winners onto the platform, please, for a quick photo. And Clinton's going to do something, and my brother's going to do something as well, I think. So, apart from that, you're obviously very, very welcome to hang around and use the platform for photos after the person after this photo. So hang around and hopefully see most of you again tomorrow. Thank you very much. And also, after this is not going to get a state delegates photo, so the state delegates for GPC. In fact, any GPC officials, you can hang around for a photo, please. Thank you.